Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms. It'll go a long way in boosting morale.
Nice is what you call
it. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. No, wait. I still need help. Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. Okay, so here's what's what. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
That was a close one. You saved us.
John's people use a drug in all their rituals. They call it the Blit.
I'm coming in.
Trouble follows you, so I will too.
Never really appreciated Paul's Inn until you gave it back to us.
When John hears about this, he's gonna flip out.
Thought for sure Falls Inn was doomed, but
I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives.
I'm baking like a toasted smoky, it's so hot out here.
Careful as you go. Keep your chin up, sister.
Jeez Louise!
Gate's not going to be happy about losing this farm. Just another day in the bush.
I thought we were done.
I hate listening to Zip's conspiracy theories, but if it means we get access to his cache of explosives, then he can run his mouth all he wants. He should be at his ranch.
Step on it. Let's go.
I see it!
thanks. I was a goner. Switching it up! Eden's Gate! Getting into a better position.
Let's ride.
Thank you.
Name's Wendell. Wendell Redler. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you, so... There was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was gonna make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound. But we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now, hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground. This country, it's gone to hell. We ain't the greatest country no more. We let the government and the corporations run things instead of the people. Them politicians and bankers.
Get this thing in gear. Let's ride. I owe you more than you can imagine.
Give up now! I'm coming for you! You're gonna be worse!
Holy smokes! I don't know how you're gonna save Hudson. Oh, thanks. It'll take more than that to stop me.
Manner of speaking. Where you go, I'll go.
Just show me the way, in a secular manner of speaking. Step on it. Let's go. Fucking hell, that was close.
News for conservationists, potentially bad news for fishermen. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have caught one will be fined, so leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Kellett stopped checking in on the radio, and now Recon says the cult's taken over their cattle farm and started killing the animals. They're good people, Deputy.
protect them. Trouble follows you, so I will too.
knows nothing.
You got it! Fucking eat its gate, motherfucker!
There goes another one!
Get this thing in gear.
Save me. You really pulled my fat out.
I'll go this way.
Thanks.